Cleopatra survive in the afterlife without servants, jewelry, and of course, a mirror? What? Not a mirror, a mirror.
And I, Rosa Parks, will never give up my seat in life or death. Thanks, Lassie.
Can you speak louder? I, Van Gogh, thought my ear would be here, but I was wrong. What do you think, Isaac Newton? One thing I'm sure of when I was alive was rapping. But now, man, one thing I'm sure of when I was alive was rapping. What did you say?
Let's not fight for the death ring. Let us be peaceful.
No, Nelson Mandela!
Hark! Here comes Dick Van Dyke, the mortal who will save us all by opening a book of living ghosts and granting us access to the death ring.
Everyone get ready for Dick Van Dyke!
Talking to find the book of living ghosts.